Hey. Hey. Of course.
That caravan must have had a half ton of steel. Coinmaster Zoltan's finally getting his way.
For now, the other commandants will have his head.
Only if they don't tear each other to pieces first. I heard Maroon and Exandru.
Shh. Last thing I want is to get on Maroon's bad side.
Fine, just say the words then. I'm getting hoarse.
Folk round here say the battery swallowed more adventurers than the ogres. Thought you'd want to know.
Whole place feels like it doesn't want us here. Like a farmer with a good-looking daughter.
Oh, look up here.
We earned this. Durgan's steel has lined our halls in gold. Your vanity dishonors Abaddon and cheapens us all.
These weapons are ours. Or have you two forgotten how to hold a sword?
Is this what it feels like to be a Watcher? I think I'd be going crazy too.
If you say so, if you say so. If you say so.
Damn you both! My generation built this keep to honor Abaddon, not to further your greed and ambition.
We're Pargrunan. Our forefathers explored and conquered, but you've stuck us in this frigid hall.
Paved with gold and marble! I won't allow us to abandon our legacy for your delusions!
No, you'll peddle it away to line your pockets. How much have you made selling our steel, Zoltan?
Again with your lies. You think I don't hear you turning the others against me? These walls echo, and...
Enough! I'll send the Forge Guardians on both of you if that's what it takes.
If you say so, that'll do.
Thank you.
Aye? Hey. Hey.
Priceless love.
He's a traitor to the battery.
If you say so. Got it done.
Of course.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
Ain't that special?
Come on. let's go!
Hey.
Use some rest.
Of course.
He'll regret this.
Hey.
Ain't that special?
We've got to survive, by any means necessary.
We'll have blood in these halls before long.
Traitors! Cowards!
Ready to sleep like the dead.
Hey.
Zoltan's the only one with sense. Anyone who says otherwise is a fool.
That cheat sold our steel and kept the coin himself.
Maroon! She won't rest until our corpses decorate the halls!
Oh, look at here.
Stop right there. You must be some merchant come to speak with Zoltan.
I'd pick the lock, but I think she'll notice.
Our illustrious coin master may let you plunder our armory, but I've got other ideas for dealing with your lot. Turn and go before I show you how an arms warden deals with trespassers. I'm Maroon, proud Pargren and arms warden of Durgan's Battery, and you're answering my questions now. Pargrun and quarrels are no business of yours, outsider. I'll have our finest steel lodged in your corpse. Will that satisfy you? Now, let our coin master and our chief curate see the true purpose of Durgan steel.
Course. Of course.
Can't hold him off!
Fall back!
That's it!
That's not a
pay. We're not getting...
They're coming! To the mines!
If you say so.
If you say so,
do.
Don't look back!
Keep running! Out of my way!
Hey.
Ready to sleep like the dead.
Guess the barricade didn't work. Hey.
What?
All right, then.
Hold them off! Move!
Up in its gears! They're coming!